New tonight from Huron County, a nursing home is gutted by fire. This happened at the Blossom Healthcare Skilled Nursing and Rehabilitation Center that's in Willard. It's near Norwalk. All residents and employees were safely evacuated, but the building sustained some heavy damage. There are reports that lightning from tonight's storms is being investigated as a potential cause here.